I have always taken my right to free speech for granted. Good luck to those who would like to shut me up.
Here, I go again to this fantastic slogan of Council of Europe, free to be you.
Well, I think it's a very good initiative for your organization to invite people from different initiatives, like the Initiative for Human Rights, to express their feelings and to involve young people.
Put it up to your heart. Yeah. This is my. I'd be very proud.
The Sarajevo Film Festival, one of the most important of its kind in Europe, is a yearly highlight on the calendar in southeastern Europe. For the third year in a row, the Council of Europe has been taking part as sponsor of the Heart of Sarajevo, the festival's main award. This year, there was a little more to it. Different activities were held to promote freedom of expression under the slogan, "Free to be you." To involve children in the festival, a human rights school was included in the programme. Three times during the festival, children received an introduction to the topic so relevant to their region. To highlight the importance of freedom of expression, a member from the European Court of Human Rights guided law students through a fake trial from that court. The case was of a supposed ban placed on a short film that was highly critical of Islam. The result, heated debate.
I think it's extremely useful because the whole idea behind our organization, the European Court and European Convention, is to help the states to enforce human rights properly. And with doing this, the moot courts and the other activities of the Council of Europe, we will actually help Bosnian students, Bosnian like future lawyers, to solve all those human rights issues.
Well, as I can say, it's really important that you support us because we actually do not have a lot of practice work at our faculty, and this is a perfect way to show our students how does the European Court for Human Rights works and how is that functioning.
Filmmakers, journalists and festival directors were put in the spotlight during the Human Rights Day of the festival. A young audience listened as they discussed freedom of expression in a film before becoming actively involved.
Some kids that want to really be human rights activists or activists of any kind, they have seen in their own company, in their own classes as black sheep. Like, why are you doing it? What the hell are you doing? What's wrong with you?
We consider it is a very good opportunity to discuss inter alia freedom of expression. What are the obstacles to freedom of expression and what can be done with freedom of expression to promote and raise awareness of human rights.
But we do not do anything. We're just standing and looking people take away our basic rights. For example, I cannot go run for the president because I'm of a different nationality. That is discriminating. But why is that so?
How important is it for you to be able to address these people like film directors and politicians directly?
It is extremely important for me to address them since the young people such as I am are not asked too many questions in this country, and it's of vital importance that we say something about what we think about human rights and what can be changed in this country, since after all we're the ones that are going to stay in this country as the time passes by. We'll be the ones in charge, and we'll be some of us will be directors, politicians, doctors and so on, and we'll be the one deciding the fate of the country. And if we start talking about the issues that are currently active, I think that we will build our own opinion, and then we'll have the ability to create a better future for us and for our children.
We had some very interesting discussions about the relationship between freedom of expression and the right to protect the reputation of others, and the very active participation of young people. I think it was a great success, and I'm happy that we have been able to organize it.
Every day, the Council of Europe gave visitors to the festival a chance to speak their mind. Those who took part in this initiative will have their film, limited to 60 seconds, posted on tolerance.com, a global digital campaign to inspire hope about solving social problems.
Hello, I'm Nikola Jutsev, I'm director from Serbia.
Hello, I'm Sander from Amsterdam, the Netherlands. I'm here to say something about human rights, freedom of speech.
My name is Maria, and I'm from Serbia.
I'm Stefan from the Go East Film Festival in Wiesbaden.
I'm Cătălin Mușat, I come from Romania.
My name is Deborah Young, and I'm the director of the Taormina Film Fest in Sicily.
Zdravo, ja sam kapitan iz Srbije, dolazim iz Sarajeva.
I'm Dave Farrell, I'm from rugby in England.
By Saturday, the time had come to announce the winners of the festival. The jury members had to select between 9 feature films competing for the coveted Heart of Sarajevo Prize, the Council of Europe sponsored award. Once again, it was a Serbian film which took the honours. Tilvaroš won not only the prize for best film, but also for best actor.
This is my first feature film, and this is the first festival of my first feature film, and this is my first award for my first feature film. So I'm very flattered, and I thank Sarajevo. So now me and I will do it. Actually, I'm very confused. I didn't expect it at all to have this kind of attention or to get any kind of award, because we did this film not for the awards, but just to like have fun and to do something that we'd like to see.